When Blair had decided to go to war, the so-called war, in Iraq, I think Rory Bremner was actually, because the papers were being rather pathetic about it, and the Tory party being even more pathetic and not opposing him, I think Rory Bremner was the only thing in any form of media who was actually putting the case for the opposition. So I think he's so talented, and his programme is quite a genius piece of work, and consistently so for many years.